Oh my god, he's behind me. Oh my god, dedicated service, I love you so much. Oh my god. Hey, nice to see you. I'm Smashin'. Welcome to another special video. Because of the recent protection hit changes, I want to evaluate Medal of Man in this wonderful perk build. Okay, so we have Medal of Man. This perk becomes active after I earn 3 protection hits. And then, if this perk is active, it saves me once from the dying state while I'm injured. So you should be able to take one more hit with this wonderful perk. The problem was, and maybe still is, to get those protection hits. In the recent patch, they changed those protection hits from a 20-second cooldown to only 3 seconds. To get a protection hit, you have to be hit by the killer while a nearby survivor is injured, or if the killer has some survivor on his shoulder. Because of that, we also have the new Yui perk, Breakout. So when I'm near the killer and the killer is carrying a survivor, I get a 7% haste effect, so I move 7% faster. And the survivor wiggles 20% faster. So with this perk and Medal of Man, I try to body block the killer. I try to waste his time. I try to not get hit. And then if all else fails, I get hit by the killer under the hook. And this will trigger a protection hit for Medal of Man. I have 2 decisions after that event. I can go away and heal myself with an awesome medkit. Don't use a common, use a better one with more charges. Or I could go for the unhook with borrow time. This gives the survivor I unhook the endurance status effect for 15 seconds. So the person kinda gets the Medal of Man effect because that person can't go down with the next hit. Instead, that person has to mend himself. But yeah, the safer route is definitely to heal first and then go in for the unhook. And then if all else fails, I have decisive strike. So if the killer dares to tunnel me, I can stab him real good. He gets stunned by this perk for 5 seconds. And this perk is active for 60 seconds after I get unhooked. Yeah, this perk is just here so I can stay in the game a little bit longer if I kill myself because of Medal of Man. Yeah, I already played this build on livestream. And I can already tell you, Breakout, so amazing. The killers don't expect it because they don't get a warning that you have this perk. You move so fast, they wiggle so hard. Oh, it's just nice. Okay, I hope you enjoyed today's matches. If you do, don't forget to like and subscribe. Okay, let's go. Triple medkit and a toolbox. Amore, amore mio. Incoming. Okay, welcome to Clowny Boy's map. There was no more. But the killer has a black ward, so uh-oh. I'm the obsession, okay. In this build, it would also be nice to have Bond, so you know where an injured person is. Empathy doesn't work because that injured person is in a chase, and it doesn't work when they are. Oop. Okay, I'm already the obsession, so... His nemesis doesn't affect me at all. Oh my god, he vaulted that? Bamboozle ink or something, maybe? Weird, weird. Okay, he's looking for me over there while I'm still... Oh, there's the injured person. Nice. Good for her. Good, good, good. Okay, I can heal her a little bit. I don't think that's possible. Okay, a tiny bit. Why not? Another person is injured and he was on that side of the map. So, let's see, let's see. I really need those protection hits. I mean, I'm kinda... trying to get Medal of Man to work. So, I'm not doing anything for the team, but yeah, that's how it is. It all pays off in the end. Okay, hello, can I heal you, please? Oh, Extodem is here. I don't want to be here. Wee. Na, did he saw the scratch marks? Na, does he see me? Please, 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 please. Yeah, he didn't see me, but, Yeah, Hex told him before Medal of Man, okay? Sorry, but I have my priorities here. The Hex told him first. Oops. No, 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 he got me, dang. This is not good. I don't have... I don't want to use my medkit for this occasion. Never mind, she already got picked up. Okay, now healing is kinda whatever. Because he can only smash me anyway. Okay, you know what? Against the only Medal of Man is kinda shit. Where the hell? Man, he sounds so nearby. But he usually isn't. Okay, a person is down. So far. Damn. Well, I can still pick him off the hook with BT. Borrow time. Oh, someone tries to body block for him. I'm coming. No, 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 no. Oh, he got hooked. He doesn't know I'm here. My scratch marks could be her scratch marks. So let's see what I can do for him. Okay, whatever. I get my protection hit here. I will definitely get it here. Okay. Hopefully he doesn't bomb me. Okay, protection hit number one. Boom. There it is. I could sneak out another protection hit out of him if I followed him. Okay, I don't follow him for now. Is he actually going for me? No. Oh. Whee. Okay, we got one. We got one. One stack. Only two more to activate the perk. Okay, we can heal her. We still need 5 gens. So, yeah, we can heal, man. We can heal. We are not pressuring this Oni at all. I would love to get healed first, actually. So I can be there right now. Damn. The breakout value, and he gets everyone in the basement now. Damn. Okay, he's not doing that for whatever reason. Okay, Claudette does a dull totem. Yeah. Okay, okay, okay. I can do something here. I can rescue her and get another protection hit. Okay, nice. I can pick him off the hook and then get another protection hit. Yeah. Yep. Okay, Medal of Man is stacked now. So even if he picks me off, someone picks me off the hook, I will not go down because of Medal of Man. And then after Medal of Man, I still have my D-Strike for the next 60 seconds. So yeah, I don't want to trigger Medal of Man right now, to be honest. He has Pop Ghoster though. Okay, okay, whatever happens to her. Ah, he has Pop Ghoster, Weasel. Well, whatever. I could block for him, but do I really want that? Maybe the pellet is still there? Nah, the pellet is already thrown down. I could need the help of a Yui to get that gen upright again. Medal of Man, nah? Oh, it's so sad. I think he got 50% of his ability because he hit me. Yeah, it seemed like. Okay, so if a person has BT or is affected by Medal of Man, it's like you're healthy in the eyes of the Oni. So he gets 50% of his ability. Damn. Okay, I can already confirm Medal of Man not great against the Oni. Okay, he's nearby and he has Pop Ghost the Weasel again. And it seems like he has his ability. What the hell was it? Yeah, he had his ability ready, okay. And I could hear that. Can I finish this one? The first gen after 8 minutes of gameplay. Oh, damn. Oh my god, I stunned him so hard. Okay, he's kicking that. Okay. I have time. I have a little bit of time. I couldn't. I thought he would juke me to this side, but he, yeah. He went straight, man. He went straight. It's so good he kicked the gen, actually, because now he can't pop it. Okay, he has his ability. If someone rescues me, I have D-Strike. 2 gens already done. Well, already. Oh, damn. Come on. Rescue me, man. Please. Someone. Team. I was useful. Don't let me hang here. Please. And only don't tunnel me. No. Don't. Okay, nice. Okay. That doesn't matter. I hope so hard he picks me up. His ability should end now. Exactly. You little. I have another protection hit on Metal of Man. Imagine. Is he picking me up now? Yeah, baby. Yeah, nice. I don't go in for the rescue because that would kill myself. And I don't want this team to die because of me. I can stop the regression on that gen. And someone finished that gen. Okay, nice. This is a close one. Oh, okay. One person's dead. So this goes from close to impossible. I tried my best though. Nah, he can just smash me here. Yeah. Okay, I'm gone. I couldn't get value out of Breakout, sadly. Very sad. I could get Medal of Man, though. But yeah, was it really worth? No. I guess in a coordinated team, Medal of Man gains value like crazy. Because everyone knows that one dude is playing a little bit weird because he has Medal of Man. And you can trust your teammates, hopefully. So yeah, maybe not the best solo queue perk, but to be honest, how do I have Lightbringer Iridescent when I try to literally get Medal of Man all game? And how can I get Benevolent Iridescent when I mean, how can I have Lightbringer Iridescent when I have Benevolent Iridescent? So I was unhooking everyone. And I also got chased a lot. This ranking system. Interesting. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, this will be my last attempt to get Medal of Man to work. I had some not so successful games with it. So, yeah. Okay, I tried to not play weird in this one, and I hope to get actual value out of Breakout and Medal of Man. But it's a little bit hard, especially against the Oni. I don't want to give him a free hit. Exactly, perfect. He didn't get anyone, wow. Legit 4 people there. And he couldn't slice anyone. Ah, now he did. He still needs one more person. Okay, he's coming. I have a pellet here. Okay, he fell for that. Very nice, but I don't have anything here, so he will definitely get his power. The light! The light nearly saved me there. Damn. Nah, is he going for me? Yeah, he actually is. He has his ability now. Okay, good. No. Oh, he... No, actually. Where is he? There he is. Yeah, I can use the window again. Exactly. Damn, damn. Oh my god, only smash! Okay, I can hear myself. Nice. Whoa, wonderful chase. Woo, woo, woo. And if someone needs me, I am fully healthed. Nice. Okay. Hex Ruin seems to be destroyed already. Oh, he missed. Yeah, Hex Ruin is gone. Nice. This seems good. This seems good. Okay, he missed again, or he was stunned. Okay, he's demon dashing. And his ability ran out of juice. Okay, first gen done. Nice. Someone is injured. He has his ability. Second gen done. First person on the ground. I will finish this third gen though. So, no breakout value, sadly. Okay, let's see. He should use his ability after hooking that person. Let's see where he goes. Try to hide my ass behind here, maybe. Nah, did he see me with barbecue? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, I want to rescue that person. Oh, damn. She's actually going in for this save? Wow, she's a hero. I don't want to protect them while he is, while he can insta down us. Now I can protect him. Oh, never mind. His ability is still there. It should be gone any second. Oh, any second, man, any second. Yeah, now I can protect him. Now I can, but I should be near him. Oh, that was not near enough. Imagine, that wasn't near enough. To protect him, oh my god, it said 10 meters. It said 10 meters. Okay, oh my god, he's behind me. Oh my god, dedicated servers, I love you so much. Oh my god. Oh my butt clenched there so hard. Didn't want to lose my medkit. Could you hear me? Yeah, this loop is insane. We only need one more gen, but yeah, I want to. Oh my god, he has a Mori. Never mind. Never mind, man. So yeah, we get the last gen done. Man, it's so sad. I guess Medal of Man is still... Yeah. It's hard. What can I tell you, man? It's hard. He wasn't lucky within Windows. So, yeah. Oh, this pellet is still here. Whee! He got me and he has his ability now. Why the hell are you still here, Enchi? Okay. She could hear me. Hello, Meg, where are you? Did he find Meg? I think so. So yeah, we should be able to finish this puppy. Yeah, exactly. I like this dude. Yeah, she gets a Draenor win and he will not pick her up. Exactly. And boom, she gets up in 3, 2, 1. Bing! Imagine. Imagine. Okay, I can pick her up though. Okay, Mac, come on. Let's do this. Okay, nice. I work a little bit. This is risky. Let's see where he is. He can get me here easily. There's nothing to run to. I will run a little bit earlier than usual. The pallet is already gone. Aw, damn. Oh my god, he nearly whiffed there and he has no ad? Really? Damn. That's sad for me because... Yeah, I don't think anyone will save me. Oh no, it is over there. Oh my god. Yeah, never mind. I'm dead. And it's my first hook. No. Okay, it's whatever. I got Medal of Man once in this beautiful video. And yeah, no breakout value at all, sadly. Well, it's a little bit hard to use breakout if the Oni is constantly slugging everyone and is in his rampage mode. So yeah, a little bit sad. Maybe tomorrow I will definitely try this again. But yeah, for the moment, it's Oni time. Against other killers like Hillbilly or so, it's much easier to get breakout to work. Oh no. Why did she run down? She could have stayed here. Oh my god. And I forgot to hold. Okay, whatever. I'm dead. Okay, let's see. Not so great. Okay, nowhere to ruin, Pop goes the Ivory Mori. Damn, damn, damn. So yeah, if you have any idea how to get more value out of Medal of Man, tell me, but I guess it's just better in a Swift instead of solo queue. Well, you should definitely do gens instead of suiciding into the killer all the time. Yeah, Medal of Man breakout, definitely a wonderful build in a Swift. In solo queue, well, it would be better off with Kindred, to be honest. Yeah, I guess I try it again another day. Because I really enjoy Medal of Man and Breakout. But yeah, as long as there are 99% Onis running around, it's a little bit hard to get value out of Breakout and Medal of Man because you can't rescue a person from the hook while he is in his rampage mode. And he slugs everyone, so getting Breakout is a little bit awkward. Okay, I hope you still enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you want to see more videos made by me. And I hope to see you tomorrow in the next one. Until then, bye.